Right. So 4, 8, 14, 2. I guess we're looking at something like this. And middle of the square, somewhere in here. It's the middle of those two coordinates. So so the midpoint between 4 and 14 is 9. And the midpoint between 8 and 2 is 5. So the answer is 9, 5.